Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Let me go. I didn't do anything. I won't tell anyone about you.
Sure you won't. You'll sleep tight as long as you hear this song.
Hey, Auntie! It's me, Ryan! I'm here!
Please stay quiet, Ryan, or you'll attract the ghosts. Hello, I'm Helen, the chief doctor. The ghosts are looking for the doctors to kill them. We need to evacuate the children. It's too dangerous for them here. Can you hear that? The ghosts are getting closer. Please find a way to lead the children through the emergency exit.
Thank you. I'm Bruce Cunningham, the bus driver. I heard everything Rory and Drew were up to, and it's dreadful. They were patients in this hospital, but the doctors couldn't save their lives. Now they want to revenge. It's dangerous to be here now. I'll go and look for some help. Take this. I hope you'll find it useful.
Thank you.
I'm so relieved you're here. I remember Rory and Drew. The doctors did their best to save them, but the disease was incurable. The ghosts took photos of everyone they saw, and the people were pulled inside the camera. I decided to save the children, but now we're trapped here. Please find a way to release them. Here, take this.
Mm-hmm.